Breaking news for millions of drivers. Just moments ago, the Transportation Security Advisor Ray LaHood told people who have a recalled Toyota to stop driving them immediately. Toyota has recalled and stopped selling millions of cars, trucks, and SUVs because of faulty gas pedals that can cause them to speed out of control. LaHood says owners should get them into a dealership as soon as possible. The parts needed to fix the problem just arrived at a local dealership. Terry Parker joins us live now at Earl Stewart in North Palm Beach to explain. Terry?
Just in time, right, Kristen? The new parts are here. I'm at Earl Stewart Toyota in North Palm Beach. Earl Stewart tells me he's got his mechanics training later today, and they should be ready to start replacing and repairing these faulty accelerators by this afternoon. Now, a box of about 700 of these metal shims arrived here at the dealership this morning. Now, it's just a small metal plate they'll use to put inside the accelerators of recall cars that have the type of accelerator that could possibly malfunction and stick while people are driving.
Well, I'm greatly relieved. I didn't know how quickly they'd be able to get them to us. We also have our training in process right now. We were glad to find out that we'll be able to train through our computer, through our Toyota information system.
And mechanics say it's a simple repair. At Earl Stewart now, they're taking customers in order of anxiety. People who are absolutely afraid of driving their cars will get first dibs on replacement. The dealer, however, like some others as well, are working 24 hours a day to get every affected driver's car fixed. Now, of course, not all of the cars under the recall will have this faulty accelerator, but every car that does have the type of accelerator that could possibly stick while you're driving does need to be repaired with those little metal shims we just showed you. So if you have one, if you're under the recall, call your dealership as soon as possible and get in here at your convenience and get your car repaired. Live in North Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.